Excuse me, but before... Do you feel it? The sleeping man. He exudes goodness. It's like being young again. Like being back in the temple in Neverwinter. Like being alive. You can feel it, can't you?
The dead. How may I serve you, sojourner?
Thank you. And so the tale is done. In the lore of an age that was famed for its heroes as well as its villains, your legend will live on. Scribes will read of your deeds in dusty tomes and marvel that ever there was a time where such an adventurer walked the face of Toril. It is said that the archdevil Mephistopheles abandoned his war of conquest, his desire to subjugate the mortal realms foiled by his defeat at your hands. He fled the world of Toril, never to return. Such tales rarely end so easily, however, and future stories claim that Mephistopheles spent much of his future consumed with the desire for revenge upon the one who humbled him. Knowing how the tale ends, however, is only part of the story. There is evidence in the old tomes that tell of your fate in the years to come.